Giuseppe gets the win. Scott was having some issues in the right lane, had to get out of it. And Giuseppe turns on the wing light. So second fair down, Kye in the right lane going up against Nate. Direct opposite. And Kye gets the green light. So Kye goes to the next round and meets the ship. Hey Chad, who do y'all think is gonna win on this one? Axman? Alright, this is the final pair of round one of Invitational. So we got Axman in the right lane going up against Damien in the right lane, left lane. Damien right here, going up against Axman. And we'll be good for the life. To the semifinals. Round one, moving up to the next round, which is the semifinals of the Grade A. We got Axman, Giuseppe, Kye, and Lizzy. Between these two, who advances to the finals. Ah. to the pole, and it looks like everybody favors Kye to win this race. Let's see what happens then. Next up we got Lizzy, who's gonna be racing Giuseppe. So we already got Kye in the final, and next up we got Lizzy in the right lane going up against Giuseppe in the left lane. Giuseppe, whoever wins here is going to be racing Kye Kelley in the final. Gets the win, so final will be Giuseppe and Kye Kelley.
We're down to the final, so we got Kye Kelley going up against Giuseppe.
So yep, we got Kye going up against Giuseppe, two really fast cars. It's a 50-50 chance it's either Kye or Giuseppe gets the win, so stay tuned and let's see, may the best win.